Hey, what's going on YouTube? So it's Nathan back here with another one. So are you in need of a new streaming service that offers live TV, TV shows, movies, and an on-demand section? Well, here it is. Look no further. I have it here for you today. Let's go and dive into this. So once we load this app, we're on the home screen. This is what you will see. On the home screen, you got your live TV section at the very top. Also, as you watch things, your recommended section will change and update. So these options will become something more of your own once you do start watching Sling on a regular basis. Also, you have browse categories. They do have sports, they have news, they have shows, movies, and a kids section. We have free live movies and shows, free live news, free bingeable TV. They have sports. Also, if I haven't mentioned it yet, if you look in the bottom left-hand corner, this is Sling TV. And if you aren't aware, Sling does offer a free service. Go ahead and look at their search section. Most apps nowadays do provide a search section. So Sling's search section is more like Netflix, where you click on the search and then you automatically get recommended searches on the right-hand side. And these recommended searches are pretty good searches. They have name brand titles like Love It or List It, Flip or Flop. You got Power, Book Two, and then you got Discovery of Witches. So they do provide you some recommended searches before you start searching for individual items. So I'm just gonna type in yellow in the search just to see what comes up. All right, so as I type in yellow, you got Yellow Jackets TV series. And then you have additional options of just yellow items. But I'm not searching anything in particular. I'm just putting in a random word, which was yellow. So let's go to the guide section. The guide section is where you're gonna access all your live TV shows. Also, at the very top here, once you do click on guide, you have a number of categories that you can choose from. So you have all, you can view all the live channels all at once. You can view them A through Z. You can also view them based on your favorites. So if I went back to all and went down this list, and to the left-hand side, there's a heart next to it. If I click on that heart and go back up to where it says favorites, this is where the favorites are going to show. So all the items that you go down and mark them with a heart, they're going to then show up in your favorites. Also, the categories in here, we have recent, so all the items that I recently clicked on. So you got DraftKings football, you got the Stars channel, you got sports in here, you got news, you have movies, and then you have a free section. So if some of these live TV channels are not playing for you, they could be premium channels. So you want to just head straight over to the free category, and that will give you all the free live TV channels that you can get. And then lastly, they do have a kids section, which Ryan's World is pretty much number one on YouTube, and he seems to be here on Sling Free TV. So next we have a DVR section. So they do provide a DVR section, just not for the free accounts. So you can pay for additional services if you wanted to upgrade and get a DVR. So these are the services that I was mentioning. So Sling does offer a free service, but if you don't want the free service and you want some additional content, like say you want the DVR service, or you just want a few more channels, or you want more device stream, they do have a Sling Orange for $35 a month with one device stream, no contract, and free DVR up to 50 hours. And then you have Sling Blue, which is $35 a month as well, but you get three device streams. So the difference right here, Sling Orange and Sling Blue, those differences are going to be, if you look down below, it says great for sports and family, and then this one over here says great for news and entertainment. So it just comes down to what you're into, and then if you're into all three, sports, news, and entertainment, they have a $50 package right there for you. And then of course, these are the channels that they provide for you. Also, for all the Latino out there, if you click on Latino, they do offer Spanish-specific channels as well, Spanish TV and then Mexico service. So you get a wide variety of different channels with that. These are the channels that they provide for you. So if you're familiar with any of those channels or you want to check them out, they do have those specific channels for just $10 a month. That was something that you will want on top of the free TV channels that you're already getting. Also, if we zoom in and look a little bit closer, it says Latino right here. There's a tab for Latino. And then as we scroll through here, we have South America TV shows, which is $10 a month. If I go over to the right, we have Caribbean news, which is $10 a month. And then you have Spain, which is Spanish speaking TV. You have $10 a month. And then you have Central America, which gives you $10 a month as well. But you get a wide variety of different items. You can check to see specifically what channels and what items do play on that if you visit sling.com. And then also we do have a on-demand section that they do have for you, a few familiar items that you're familiar with up at the top. And then if you scroll down here, you have your popular shows section, you have your on-demand section, which gives you hit movies and so much more shows and so much time is what it says. So also here, if I wanted to favorite this item on the Go Big show, I can just click on watch list. And that adds to my watch list. And if I go all the way up to the top where it says my watch list, we then have that show in our watch list because we favorited it or we added it to our watch list. And then you have your movies section, which gives you a good amount of free movies to choose from. Not the biggest collection, but they do have free movies and free TV shows for you to watch. And I was surprised to see a lot of these titles on here, like Outlander, and then Power was on here, and then a number of shows like that play on Showtime, HBO, Stars. They did have those on here, but one thing I did notice is that they only offered like a teaser episode. So, like Outlander specifically or Power specifically, I did notice that they give you just enough to give you a little taste, and then they want you to pay additional for these services. So, unfortunately, they only give you the first episode for a lot of these popular titles that you will see. But at least I have one episode that you can check out. And then they have a lot of other comedies that they do have for free. All right. And they do have a kids section once again, which gives you movie favorites. They got popular cartoons. They have stuff for your teenagers as well. But this is Sling Free TV. In case you are wondering, it is a lot easier to get this set up. So this is easier if you have an account with Sling. So I'm on sling.com right now. All right, so the easiest thing to do was to go to Google first, and then let's just type in watch free Sling. So as we type in watch free Sling, we get a number of options here, and then this option down below where it says watch TV for free on Sling. We click on that option, and then it says here, watch TV with Sling Free. And then all we have to do right now is just click on watch free now. So it's just going to ask us to create an account with an email address and a password. And that's all we need. And that's all you need, just an email address and a password to create your account. You can start streaming right away within Sling TV for free. Also, in case you are curious on how to get Sling on the Amazon Fire Stick, it's just as simple as searching for the app. So we want to go over to the Find section. We go down to Search, and then we just type in Sling, or just type in SL. And as SL brings up Sling TV in the search results, so we'll just click on that. And then from there, you see Sling right there as the first search result under apps and games. Click on Sling, and then it's pretty straightforward from here. You just click on the download button, it begins to download, and then from there, you can open and start streaming right away. So, if you weren't aware that Sling does provide you a free alternative, you can definitely check this out and start streaming for free. And it also gives you the flexibility to add additional premium service channels on top of the free channels if that was something that you were looking for. So it kind of puts it all into a convenient space if you wanted a mixture of free and premium channels. Once again, thank you so much for watching this video. Give it a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.